Clay said something. Yeah, baby, kill his verse. Turn it up. So y'all got y'all City Girl merch.
Hey, you know what's crazy? When we just die, like, we will never see them again.
Don't need time, cause time waiting on nobody. 3-5-1, and leave my long drive. It seems like gunfights, come like, your love life. All these bitches wanna fuck around. Okay, so what's up, y'all? What's up?
Yeah.
She's a runner. She's a track star. She gonna run away when it gets hard. It sure is. Oh, that's my song. My heart is breaking.
She's a runner, she's a track star. She can run away when it gets hard. She can take the pain, she can't get strong. She hurt anyone that gets involved. Don't wanna go if I take it this far. She gon' do the race, just not this long. Love is a game, you use the chip on. When I was down the top, you were there for. You were boom, boom, boom. She's a runner, she's a track star. She can run away when it gets hard. She can take the pain, she can't get strong. She hurt anyone that gets involved. Don't wanna go if I take it this far. She gon' do the brains, it's not this far. Love is a game, you use the chip ball. When I look down the top, you and
I do love the song. I do know this song. I ain't gonna tell me I know this song. I don't know the words, but I know this song. The hook are not hitting, I don't know how to do it. I don't know how to do the hook, my sister do it, so it's not working, so I gotta wait till she come back. What's funny? I don't know the words. I don't know the words. I say what I would say. I would be like, ooh, yeah. Okay, that's the part I was thinking. I do know the song, though. She's a trench star. Y'all like my press songs? They come in handy. I'm telling you, get you some press songs. Because my nails is always breaking. Like, for some reason, I don't know why. My nails always breaking. So, I just be using my little press songs.
I never had this happen before. Heartbreak so deep. Heartbreak so deep. It broke too many
ideas. Oh, baby, they reported their music. My live said if I keep playing this song, then it was going to end my live. So, excuse me. I was just trying to support. But yeah, thank you, thanks, babe. Okay, I'm about to get off because it's like boring. The hookah not working. Like, I don't know where my sister went. It's just like, I'm finna just get in my zone and vibe up. I'm not paying that I don't own the rights to this music because I'm just playing the music. What? I'm sitting here looking stupid. I'm live with y'all. The last press songs I had, they were since Christmas. They had just started falling off like yesterday. So I'd say like a week, 2 weeks and a half. It depends on you. I want to take these off tonight. Like, I really want to take them off. I'm trying to let my real nails, like, breathe a little bit. It had said that if I play that song one more time, it was going to end my life.
Any song?
Well, it said that song. We've been playing music all night.
So, Mooski, they don't want us to play that? Wow.
But what's the difference if I pen? They say I got a pen. I don't own the rights to this music.
I don't get that. It was playing music all day. That song? Which one y'all just be putting on?
My New Year's resolution is to just focus on work. Like, turn it down a little bit, Ken. I don't ever entertain nothing, but my New Year's resolution is to just, like, focus on work. And work hard, 2021. Ooh, my lips kind of chap, but yeah, that's what I want to do. I just want to work. Like, I want to go to the studio and just sit in the studio like all day. The hookah not working.
Mom, the hookah not working.
Yeah, it's not working. Like, girl, what you did to the hookah? And then you go in the room. Why you went in the room? You don't want to be with us?
No, I was on
pee. Girl, that was 30 minutes ago.
I was peeing and I was fixing the room.
Well, it's not blowing, look.
You see?
It's not working. You gotta get another sticker, let's see if you go out there.
They say you gotta blow the code. One thing about y'all feel like y'all got all the answers to everything.
When they did have the answers to the warm water, bitch, it really worked.
Yeah, because it gets soft. Like, you know, your real nail gets soft, so I was just able to peel it off.
Let me see. Oh, there's
one. At this point, I just need a new hookah. It's that
hookah. Dude, I don't like this hookah. I'm going to
get one for the whole, like, sick. The one that go like this.
Grandma, my hookah get you sick.
It do. How you feeling? Crazy.
The big one?
No, the big ones is the good ones, the long ones. These little ones be...
My sister said my hookah make her sick. Hookah make you lightheaded. Let me tell you something. If you be drunk and you do hookah, who pen is that?
Mine. No, I left this here on Christmas.
If you get drunk and you smoking a hookah, it set it off. It messed you up more, right? That don't happen to you? Like,
I always be feeling dizzy. Especially in Atlanta. Bitch, they make it's hookah
like
strong,
the hookah boosts your drunkness. Like,
in Atlanta, you're talking like this dizzy bitch.
I'm not twerking. Well, sometimes I'll be like, I don't want to twerk. But twerking is like my therapy. Like, it made me feel better. Like, I could be having a bad day, and then you could have some and drop that shit.
I'll drop
it. Okay, play something to make me drop it.
I just noticed I'm using your stick.
I just said that. Did you put your teeth all in? She sticking her teeth in the stick, girl. Just give me another one at this point. The fuck?
Let's see if it's hitting her.
Okay, give me another. Just give me another stick.
Girl, please, I'm about
to die. Act like you riding the stick. Act like you riding the stick. I swear, Florida got the best music.
Really,
we got the best music. Like,
I'm sad.
Girl, I don't do nothing. Single.
Tell me if you like it or fix it more.
Yeah, it's good. Now what you did?
You gotta keep twirling this.
Can they say it's your... They said it's your booty shaved.
Yeah.
Arisha, I get it.
Look, I swear to God, look right here. Look, is that booty shaved?
Like, that's oh so my God. Weird. My
booty is... Kids say his booty wax.
I do. I get it. We was just talking about that earlier at the elementary. I always get my booty wax. Damn, they nosy.
No, Miami got the best music.
It really do. Miami and then New Orleans.
Yeah, New Orleans.
Miami and New Orleans.
My sister can't got my hookah sticking when I did. That grandma, thanks. Ooh, turn this up.
Do it. Not yet. But hold on. We finna sit there and go have a random song.
Front.
All right, slave. Front.
got it in. Girl, we would have been in this bitch burnt up.
Wait, what is called?
Tamar. Just put in Tamar Daddy.
Ooh. He's getting ready. The remix.
Not the remix. Let me do it.
That's why I gave you the option.
Bitch, I ain't trying to cut my fingers. It's right here.
Fuck you, bitch.
Okay. Wait. Okay, turn it up. This is gonna be my song. If you. Getting in the panties. If he call me daddy, I know I'm getting in the panties. So daddy. This ain't the one with the beat. And Andre is getting it on. It's getting it on. See, they have put a beat to it.
I think it was the remix. Daddy.
Nah, pussy. Pussy.
Nah, pussy.
They cut the one with the beat on it.
It was this one.
That's the song I put y'all on. I'll never say I ain't put y'all on nothing. Okay.
It's giving.
My own drink waste. So it's giving. I don't need one.
The whole Patron?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wow.
Ouch. I just hit my feet. My phone gonna be broke tomorrow. I can still hear me. Michelle, I don't know how to twerk. I wish I knew how to twerk. I'm breathing hard. I'm tired. I'm hungry as fuck. What we ate? Because you ate Chick-fil-A. I ain't had, ate none.
That was my first meal all day.
I don't think I ate today.
Yeah, I only ate that.
We could've made nachos with the hamburger meat. It's frozen.
You like ramen?
Mm-hmm, but it's frozen.
Nachos would've been good.
With the cheese, bitch.
Mm.
I don't.
Mom, make
something. What?
Nachos.
We don't got no meat. Mm-hmm. I don't eat McDonald's no more. Because I don't know how to cook. So, what am I buying meat for?
Man.
I got snacks. Cheez-It, Slim Jim.
All the snacks.
Hot Cheetos, hot fries.
It's giving
ravioli.
Candy lady house.
It's giving Candy Lady House.
Baby, Candy Lady House. You want a popsicle?
Capri Sun, sodas.
Capri Sun, sodas, water, shoes,
Pringles.
Slim Jim.
Part-Tarts.
Honey buns.
Oreos.
Beach, whatever you want, I got it.
What you want?
I'm gonna be the candy lady around my house. All I need is hot sausages, but I don't feel like they eat hot sausages.
Pickles.
Pickles. I got pickles.
I love pickles.
They in the refrigerator.
It's good. I don't eat that Chick-fil-A.
It's giving me. I got a lot of kids, so I got a lot of snacks.
With all the noise.
With all my house quiet tonight.
Ooh.
I used to love pickles, but
I love pickles.
Bitch, I'm hungry as fuck for real. And the only thing I eat is McDonald's and Denny's and IHOP. The only thing I eat from IHOP is mozzarella sticks.
I like the pancakes.
And bacon.
Pancakes.
Y'all got all the snacks. I never thought about it. But I be feeling like.
Really, and then look, it's all fucking juice, bitch. Look at all them juices, hoes.
Lunchables.
Lunchables salads, man. Give me a salad.
It's the fruits, bitch. Them from Samsung?
Samsung, yeah.
Oh, Garcia.
Oh, we could boil some sausage. I got sausage.
Sausage needs
no, it don't. Not Garcia's, bitch.
I just don't be liking the meat in the salad.
It's fake, huh?
Mm-hmm. But I'm still finna eat it.
No, I'm boiling some sausage.
Simone, I ain't drunk at all. I wish I was. I didn't want to get drunk tonight. I haven't been drinking like that lately.
Wait, what?
Like, I've been having drinks.
Why did she say that?
What she said?
Is the sausages so good?
Yeah, they so good. I threw all the old meat away for New Year's. Bitch, I had meat from October.
Man, what? That's sick.
Let me show you. Look at that. So, Mom, I'm not drunk. I don't be getting drunk no more. Because I be getting drunk in my feelings. I'm trying to say out my feelings 2021.
They not
no good. Girl, yes, they is.
I swear to God.
What today is?
What
today is?
The Tuesday.
Third. What today is?
January
3rd. Tuesday.
The
29th. What?
Man, what?
Yeah, but they still some good. They been in the refrigerator. They some good.
No, if it's in a freezer, it's
so you want me to eat full sausages?
Make them. I eat them. I'll show you, bitch. They going to be so good.
Bitch, will you be some
long as I got some
shit.
Ketchup.
Well, I'm supposed to be hurting in the middle of the night.
I've been shitty, y'all.
It's giving craps, bitch.
Boil them, bitches. I bet I eat
ooh,
them.
Oh, I feel like if you fry them, like you cut them open, slit them, and fry them like on one side and one side, I feel like they're not going to be spoiled.
All you do is got to boil them, bitches, and then fry them.
Fry
them. I'm telling you.
Ooh.
They'll never say I ain't put y'all on nothing.
It's even when I was little, I used to boil them in the microwave, put water in the bowl, and put the sausage in the microwave, and put ketchup on my bread.
I used to fuck these salads up when I was pregnant.
It was giving mom say don't cook on her stove while she's not home. But he was in the microwave.
I didn't listen. Mix the salad up. As long as it's good on top, look. Look at my side. Right now, this time of night?
Yeah.
Why? It's too late. My salad is good. Fuck y'all. As long as I can taste it, I'm good. I'm getting sleepy now. That's why. It's 1 o'clock. Let me tell y'all what's the best salad. You just get some salad and you get some ham. You cut the ham up in the salad.
You put eggs in it?
I don't put eggs. I love. Can you go out now? I love boiled eggs though. I ain't eat all day.
My life.
Why I ain't eat all day?
Me, I only ate that little Chick-fil-A with them crunchy ass fries that she gave me from the bottom of the motherfucking deep fryer, bitch.
I'm so tired of eating Chick-fil-A. I'm Chick-fil-A out. I feel like the girl had an attitude with me the other day. She was, you know, they asked for your name. So she was like, what's your name? I was like, Alexis. She was like, drive up, ma'am. So I was like, okay, bitch. I drove up. She was like, what's your name is again? I was like, Alexis. And he was like, girl, you got very much attitude. I ain't doing it too.
It's giving
ace. Whoa. Okay, it's giving ace. I'm gonna trust him on the top.
Push your shoes out of the way.
I'm telling you, put them back in the refrigerator. I'm gonna cook my sausages. They're not spoiled.
Sunday breakfast in the morning. You gonna make them?
I don't eat breakfast. Like,
I feel like I don't
like pancakes. I don't like waffles. I only like French toast.
I like waffles.
Ooh, Santana, go laugh with me. Santana made my day. I love him. I be playing on his phone with his boyfriend. Santana.
Happy holidays.
What a bag it. Santana, while I was on the album, these people earlier, they said you ain't want to take no picture with them.
Oh, for real? Mm-hmm. They lied, Carisha. Go on, put up. Wait, let me see. Pull up, Simone. And then, hold on, reach. Oh, yeah, right here at this legate. What you said?
Santana, where you at?
I'm in my black truck. On the way. Where you going, Mitch? Oh, the thing? Okay. Oh, no, this ain't even his dog right here. This ain't the right dog. I think you gotta go around a little bit. Mitch, hold on. Get back in the car.
Can I still up?
Huh? Dance is dumb. Right here.
Oh, wow.
I gotta get out too. This one, everybody gotta get out.
They might
fall. Hey, come on, y'all, because I gotta go. I'm late for real.
Why are you cooking up my salad? I said I was going. You must be going to eat it. Santana.
Hi.
Where you at?
On my way to the club. My ring.
It's late.
Okay.
What you picture?
Huh? Huh? Yeah, what's it? Hold on. What's this? Type in play?
Yeah.
Should it be you, but you're playing.
Could you just go out and make a home there?
I'm in the car with Santana.
Bitch, now you fucking up.
No, you quit talking.
Santana, we're going to the show.
Lyra, that was me talking when I said it's giving you over there being a mom. What, babe? I'm outside. I'm going to go get this coin. I'm going to go pick up my change.
Hi, Risha. Go left.
Hey, what's the problem?
Hi, Risha.
Santana, where you at?
I'm going to the club with my friends. Carisha, wait, y'all didn't get booked for New Year's?
Huh?
Y'all didn't get booked for New Year's?
We did. We declined.
You go straight.
Life must be great.
What happened?
Man, I'm going to get my dollars. I ain't declining. And being a show.
Oh, bitch. It's, what's that?
Respectfully.
Bitch, it's third hoe.
Huh? Huh? Respectfully.
She said, Santana, what's up?
What's up, baby?
Santana, where you at? Who you with, bitch?
Girl, I with my friends.
Who is your friends?
Oh, I with my girls and my friends. AMG. On a beat. Ride a top city.
Santana, you a childish bitch.
Carisha, these my queens, these my girls. I don't do for tea.
Okay, so let me see them.
We out tonight, probably. City girls going high.
What's
that
doing over there?
Somebody been asking the patrol, baby. Miami, I hear that shit tonight.
What?
I'm with the other Miami. I'm with the T Miami.
You trying to be nosy.
I'm with the real Miami. That's on that icy chain. Bitch, I'm with the real Miami. Yeah. Water. Baby, we ain't seen you at home. You at home digging through a salad.
Lyra says she's coming this week.
Lyra, when you coming?
Shut up. Uh-huh. You bullshit. You supposed to
be. All right, we outside. I want you to take me to that place again, Lyra.
I said, Hannah.
Why you mad? I got new friends.
No. What'd you win?
I can hang with him. Okay, hang with him, bitch. New Year's, you at home digging through a Sally. Like, what's up?
Bitch, what the New Year got to do with anything, ho?
Oh, my bad. Oh, dang it, home. You know what? I'm just going because, no, I'm sorry, because I think I struck a nerve or something. Hey, I'm on the phone, baby. Can you turn it down just
my phone. It just hooked up to the thing.
Oh. How you got Bluetooth? You been in this man's car.
No, I did, bitch. Oh. It's the opposite,
girl. She been in this man's car. Carisha, if you hop in somebody's car, your phone just hooked up to the Bluetooth. What that mean?
They
fucking.
That's what I'm fucking a driver.
Yup.
Why your phone breaking up?
You had going to have a flame in the
world. Well, it's hard to the my child. 9:15 down the street. They call me
like
saying
9:15,
like
right now.
So
that's, I don't
know,
play
essence.
Tomorrow.
Hi, Rich. Don't call me.
No, Carisha, why?
I'm just saying, because you with your friends, and bitch, you act like you don't know me.
No, I don't, sis.
So.
Carisha, we all we got, for real. And that's at 4 o'clock in the morning. It'd be 4 a.m. and I'll never want answer.
What
that means? Oh, you know what?
That's how
but Carisha, we gonna take it on the chin.
We gonna take it on the chin. Because we
don't want to fuck the secret.
Period. That's how why he ain't answering.
Carisha, I don't know. That be the biggest thing. You be like, I be texting. I be like, no, for real. Why you ain't answering? Cause I be confused.
Cause then I'm gonna start doing it.
What?
For me, I'm
going to
say, why you
answer? I always say, I'm like, but why you ain't answer? Let her live her life. Christian, the DMs is lit. Everybody like, Fendi Bay, what's up, shorty? I'm Belize, I want to take you to Belize. Yes, the brand new Fendi baguette bag. Y'all didn't even got it. Y'all still buying the little baguette.
Huh?
Honda.
Baguettes
on
my neck.
Still. Oh, call that nigga cute.
All you do is sweat. Ho. That's it. When I come, that's it with me, ho.
Oh, look at the
train. Oh, look at the train. Why he got his hands down?
And I'm finna call. Hi,
you finna call who?
I'm finna call D.
Hi, pretty.
Carisha, no.
No, because I'm finna be like, what's the train number?
No, funny. What's the claim? No, Christian, let me tell you, he's so embarrassing. So he in the mall earlier. Girl, I FaceTimed him. He in the mall. Girl, the phone yeah. Rung for so long. So he finally answered. So I said, huh? Hey, TT baby, you're so pretty, ma.
I'm so
girl, you always walk. You need melatonin.
I
did. Lyra, give her the melatonin for kids. Baby with the grandma.
My chips in my salad.
Okay, my sister be giving mom. I hang with too many moms. That's the thing. I need to hang with. I like to hang with sluts.
Me.
Look. No, Christian, let me just tell you something. Keep going straight, baby. So, what's the name, girl? So, I call him, girl. The phone ringing forever. So I'm like.
So then I can't hear you.
Are you snob?
You're not
getting
nothing.
Okay. So listen, you snob. Too bad that boy called me.
No, the second one.
That's honey, you the one that told me this.
Girl, he calling. What that mean? He calling. He said, have fun on live.
No, the second one.
Did you ever?
Like. Now, one thing about Christian, just don't disrespect my people for real. Because. All
right.
I let you trick me out of the streets the last time. This time, I'm going to stand up. I'm going to stand up for my nigga this time.
Fuck, I ain't want to say.
Because y'all let you trick me out the streets the other night, bitch. I was in the bed crying. Girl, you on the phone, sleep. I said, how that work?
Don't call me. I want everybody to be single.
That's what I'm saying. Misery love company.
Me.
Don't see him, Miami, being single.
Bitch, I've been sick for too long. Nobody don't want me.
I'm already taking it, and that's on Trey Songz.
What song that is?
I'm already taking. I don't want to be a player. Baby, I'm taking.
Baby, no, this ain't karaoke.
Mm-hmm, that's what it is. Christian, everybody keeps saying you at home digging in a salad. Why
the heat? Yeah, I am.
Right at the light.
Make a
right at this light. Right?
Yeah, make a right at the light.
What's up?
Is you still coming? I was just waiting for you to pay the money for the light.
Well, my diamond's falling off my nail. That's what that means. Why would you do that? I just glued these on today. Saucy, no sauce, ain't got no service. So, Satanic gonna name me out. What's wrong with me digging in the salad? I'm confused. Like, Santana at the club in Atlanta, he don't practice at all. He don't care about Corona. He don't have on a mask. Like, this is the type of people y'all look up to. He's
bitch. That's too funny.
He said, oh, if my hair messed up, baby, I just got this. They keep talking about my salad. Can you give me another one? Because I'm going to dip my chips in it. Like, I'm just playing. I want another one. I might need it for tomorrow.
It's giving help, y'all. Please.
It's giving boiled sausage and bread, bitch. I got some bread.
You got game?
Some hot dog buns. You got nature
on?
I got what?
Nature on. Bread butter.
Who's oh yeah, that bread probably like from bitch January or last year.
What?
When
long? Say November 1st.
November 1st, bitch.
It's giving 4.
Okay, y'all. So Santana hung up and he at the club. I'm home digging in the salad. So how much is, smoke my little hookah, drink my little bottle, do my little who got the liquor, who got the bottles, who got the So I'm finna just, finish my chips, finish my salad, do my hookah. It's a lot of shit you can make. Now, don't come in my house and come
on. No, bitch, you definitely have the scent. Bitch, you have the cinnamon toast crunch. You have all the cereal.
Okay.
What's tea, sister?
What's up?
Nah, what you doing?
In the house, big chilling.
You so pretty.
Thank you.
Girl, I'm just leaving the office to go by G5, bitch.
Wait, the office was still open?
What?
Because, bitch, I was feeling like that tonight.
Oh, fuck. And I said, why the fuck I don't get it? Why you ain't in here, bitch?
I was gonna arrive out of office.
Bitch, I'm glad the office was lit, bitch. They kicked us out. The police just kicked us out. We on our way to the fire.
Now you telling. But what time G5 closed?
G5 closed at 3. But you ain't popping out, though.
Mm-mm, I'm in
here. Yeah, you ain't popping out. You home already, child, doing you.
Who you pick?
By myself.
Kevin, they said it's the police chasing you.
Oh, nah, Charlie. I put them hoes on one. No, child, I'm by myself, sister.
Damn, I wish I would have knew the office was open.
Yeah, they did me in. Yeah, you popping out on Monday? You gonna be here? You gonna be in town?
I'm not coming.
Oh, child, okay, well, we'll click up. We'll do something. But what you was doing though? Nothing, just vibing, chilling.
Mm-hmm.
I miss you.
Mommy,
come well. You need to get at your girl. You're ready to ride out of 5 and see what's what.
All right.
Okay, love you.
Thanks.
Wow, the dip with the chips.
Tomorrow we gonna cook.
Girl, it's giving y'all tomorrow.
We gonna make macaroni and cheese baked beans. I want ham.
Oh, I want the ground beef and the baked beans.
I don't want that.
You don't like ground beef and the baked beans?
I just like baked beans, baby.
Okay.
We gonna make baked beans, macaroni and cheese, ham. We need meat. I like fried chicken.
Ham,
all
ham. Mm-hmm. So, Sunday's eatery.
I used to do cooking with my Miami. I'ma start that cooking, y'all.
Fried pork chops, corn.
And I don't want fried pork chops.
That's your favorite.
That used to be my favorite food, but the other day I ate a pork chop and I started feeling sick.
Fried pork chops, white rice, and corn.
I won't. For real, tomorrow, I'm going to start cooking at 4. I'm making macaroni and cheese, rice, baked beans, fried chicken, and cabbage. I don't like
barbecue chicken.
I don't like barbecue chicken. I don't eat barbecue chicken. I eat barbecue, but I cannot eat barbecue chicken. Like, I cannot.
Like, right, on ribs.
On ribs. I didn't cook in a long time, so I forgot how to cook, but I do not cook. And I don't really like seafood rice like that no more either.
The one that we had for Thanksgiving? I mean, for Christmas?
Mm-mm. I'm just saying, period. Like, I don't really care for seafood rice no more. I don't think I would like... It's just... Because when you eat seafood and you drink, you feel sick.
That probably something about the day, bitch. I got an emergency reaction. I got a shrimp. I don't think I can shrimp no more. My body can't do that.